Hello, everybody. No, that's Purge's thing. Anyways, what's up, guys? Heading into another session. We're reconnecting to a session that actually the game thinks we abandoned.
Cat
Currently,
drugged
we have
in.
not actually
Drugged?
abandoned
Is he
as of
on
late.
drugs?
We will need to determine what the hell we're gonna play. Seems like we joined in and we lost some gold. I feel like picking sniper just to counter this fuck. Being bad as the sniper. Okay, fuck it. We're doing it. It'll make for a good video anyway. Bam. Look at that. You did some sniper action. I did some sniper action. There's some sniper action. We had him as a winter carry last game and we lost FYI. Now I'm kind of pondering what to do exactly for against this team, since there's going to be a lot of counters. There's naturally going to be a lot of counters when you pick a hero this early. I'm gonna go ahead and check Dota Buff. I am not sponsored by Dota Buff. I literally just find the information kind of useful. Plus, it's usually a good place to find like what people are commonly using for builds. Didn't really want that. Yeah, I wanted more sniper of the hero, and that's the. Well, I wanted more of the match, not the player. So, view match, there we go. And if I check builds. Dota Buff, if you want to toss me a sponsorship, I wouldn't hate it. That didn't work. Wonderful. Anyways. Switch over to here. You can see the itemization and everything of what he got. He looks like he got Face, Quilla, or Eagle Ring more like it. Dragon Lance, etc. Shadow Blade.
Party!
Yeah, I'm not surprised with the Shadow Blade.
Run and gun!
What do you get? This Tango. This Tango boots. Oh, sorry. Here, this is what I'm looking at. This Tango boots, ring, phase boots, ring Aquila, etc. Anyways, back to the game. Let's get involved. My apologies for the black screen. Window capture instead of freaking monitor capture. Now, what MMR was that actual matchup? That match, what is the MMR? It is. Cat, get off my. There you go. 6,000 MMR. Roughly.
Morty, I'm getting ready for the game to start in 30 seconds.
My
Oh, I'm
spotter
scared.
guides me.
What's his build look like for abilities? Looks like the pretty standard. Yeah, it's not very out of the ordinary.
Spotted.
However, I am getting shot because I'm paying attention to my attention
Of
for build.
course.
Ah! What are you doing? He's a madman. Anyways, that's unfortunate because the
Yes.
regen currently is actually quite important.
As you say.
Because of the build that we want, it's rather greedy. So we're going to need boots and phase and stuff.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you missed that.
Denied. Gunpowder justice.
There you go. Boom, boom. Sorry about that miss last hit. Just got a call.
Let's have it go.
I really like that he put the iron shield there. Makes it easier for me. Keep the lane here. Venom, I would recommend getting Venomous Gale level 1 if you actually want to get kills. I know, you got poison for some reason. I guess you're trying to carry.
Yeah!
Ricky has ion shell on him and he's draining me, I can tell.
Line of sight.
Invisibility!
Damn it. Come on. Just one headshot.
Full bore! Take this!
Careful, Venom. Ricky's here. Yeah, I told you that he was using Ion Shell earlier to kill us. And you can't be making this kind of mistakes against Ricky, especially because he snowballs out of control. If you want to actually be useful, I can use sentries here.
Spot on. A big full of bullets. Little thing. Attack!
Yeah, I know I've been.
Sorry, had to save you. Go back.
Oh, I'm gonna have shrapnel charge for a while. It's gonna suck.
Nice one.
Venom, when you place Venom wards like that, you're pushing the lane, making it really hard for me to farm. See, now I can be ganked a lot easier by Ricky. Because I am farther down in the lane. If the mid ever comes through, they can actually come through here and kill me. You're making my lane harder, bud. I'm just saying, you could learn a lot of this stuff just by generally researching the game before you play. Because right now, I just lost 400 HP to Ricky because he has the ion shell. Now what you could do, instead of just farming this camp yourself, is you could use it to stack and pull, or at least pull. Because you could do a pull here and pull to that camp and actually, you know, bring the farm back towards me. But
go get him, go get him.
You're not gonna do that because I don't know, you don't play Dota, as far as I know.
You're fine. Yes. Sorry, not.
Your bottom tower's
too much damage, sorry, I couldn't heal you. I got Echo down.
Yeah. Of course. Kill shot. On target. You die.
Haste.
Snipe hunt.
Oh, I can. I have cast. Oh. Okay, let's get started. Okay, let's go.
Okay, no. You just stay there, or leave, basically. Like, get out of the room, or stay there. Those are two friggin' options. That's it.
Dude, fuck you, okay? You just blocked me twice.
Benno? Remember what I said about stacking and pulling, bud. Like, putting a Viper ward here, or a fucking Venom ward here, doesn't help. All that does is push the lane towards them. See, look, now it's a double wave. Now, if you pull to the left here, that actually causes the... See, like, you push the wave towards them and they get a double wave. If you go here, and then when the creep is about 200 HP, you pull them here.
Sniper?
You pull this wave over here.
Are you sure that he can hear you?
Yeah, sure he's been able to hear me the entire time. He said got it in return.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
He's just a little special. He's just a little special. He's a special human being with a special talent, especially piss me off in special situations.
Yeah.
Right. That works too. Wish I got the assist, but whatever.
Sure is shooting.
Can I get this score? Thanks.
So we can get this drop if you want. Wanna go? But I will ult it first. What about E? Dude. Okay, no?
I have the assist at least. I should have just ulted and hoped that. I'm not used to good teammates. I need to just trust my teammates that they won't try to steal the kill, but I figured he would. I can't afford to be generous in this sake. I need to really carry hard.
Attack! Regeneration. Yeah.
Invoker, get your bottle. Invoker, get your bottle.
Eat lead.
Bounty? Invoker really needs his bottle.
My spotter guides me.
Yeah, I know. Invoker, call the damn courier. I told you about your bottle the millionth time, but fucking A, you didn't listen.
Nice, butter, nice.
Venno, if you can stop spamming wards. Every time they kill one of those wards, it gives gold.
And experience.
I did not know that. Yes, so it's even worse. Also, could you stop right-clicking the creeps when they're not deniable? Like, if you want to deny your own creeps, that's great. But leave the last hits up to me. See, like, when you right-click that creep, you push the line.
E. Do you know what is E?
Funny thing is, I'd actually really like if you right-click the creep there. Because I could've gotten actually the last hit, but he doesn't know what he's doing. Hey, about time.
Gunpowder justice.
What does Purjoy say? Welcome to you suck.
Oh my god, this bounty hunter, he sucks. He just, he doesn't know what is E, how to use, and probably how to play bounty hunter.
Eh, I'm getting the same experience with this Venno, so don't worry.
And it's
I hate you, Invoker.
Oh, your bottom tower's under attack!
Yeah. Well, who's the carrier? I really could use that gold.
Going ballistic. Yes!
Like, on our team, you are the one that can carry, and I am the one that can carry.
Sure is shooting.
We're gonna need your control in team fights. I keep complaining, huh? I keep complaining. Why do I keep complaining? I don't know, because my Venno keeps on single pulling the fucking lane.
Hold on. Dude,
Venno, stop single pulling the fucking lane because you're giving them a double fucking wave. Okay. Please. I'm complaining for good goddamn reasons.
Go.
Cat, no laying in the moss cord. I know you want to be close, but be good.
An exquisite tongue's a livery.
Yeah.
It's easy to say that the bitch is still around.
Full bore.
Actually, I could use a clarity too. God damn it. No, cat. I'm really not liking being here.
As you say.
Right now, it is so bad.
Fantastic! Oh jeez, middle tower's under attack!
Kill him.
Killing spree, my ass.
Damn track.
That's a chance.
change your plans.
If you were still alive, I'd still be shooting.
Run and gun!
Zero words, please, put the words down.
Yes!
Motherfucker.
A bargain basement bounty.
I'm not ready! Get out! Weapon!
Get the fuck out of my way, maybe I can shoot somebody. Get off the mount. Get off the keep. Bat.
Not yet. Eat then.
Fuck, I walked right into that.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Of course. My spotter guides me. Yes?
Kill that ward. Kill that ward. No! Why'd you deny our own fucking ward, you retard?
Spotted.
Your
Don't kill our own sentry
attack.
Wards. What the? Who the hell's side are you on?
I'm sorry. I thought that my is errors. Sorry.
Right. You gotta get serious. Green health bar, red health bar.
Fortified their structure.
Please, man. You're like the only one that actually knows what's going on besides Invoker and me. We can't afford any more people that don't know what they're doing. Works for me. I wish I had some mana.
Man,
really wish I had
save
some
that
mana.
Energy because Radiant just fortified their structures.
Unknown trajectory. I'm not ready.
I'll try to ulti. Oh, here's no one.
Gunpowder justice.
There's more gold anyway, no problem.
Not yet!
Whoa, initiating killing spree mode.
My Sparta direct. It's not time yet!
Sorry, can't help you.
I would love if you could. I would love if you could.
Well, yeah, I can right now. I can't.
I would love if you could, though.
But I didn't have any mana at all.
But I'd love... Well, then go back to base. What use are you here? Seriously, go back to base. Go back to well. There's no point for you being here if you don't have mana.
Oh, come on! The middle tower's under attack!
Okay, you nearly killed me, but sure. I guess.
Oh man, your middle tower just... I got destroyed!
Yeah, got something. Fucking A.
Yes?
No! That's terrible.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that was pretty damn bad.
Can you get away, please? Or actually, I'll try to. Oh.
Their entire team's here. What do you want from me?
Nothing from you. I'm talking to Bounty Hunter.
That would require him to be intelligent.
Time yet!
I knew that was coming.
Quick movement! You did it on the top tower!
Yeah. Oh no. Oh no.
Go get this jet. I'm coming. Let's go. Oh, Ricky.
No.
I'm not ready!
Awesome.
Nope, he's in fucking
insane. Morty, you're not gonna like this. Top tower is under attack.
Oh, sheesh!
Did we at least get Slark? Because you guys chased him while Ricky was behind and murdering me.
Well. Good job. You're okay, dude. Well played.
I swear, I should have Midas or something. Because the way this game's going, it's actually going to extend longer than I thought. On the plus side, we haven't lost. We're like equal in towers. Well, we're one tower down.
Guides me into the
guys. What are we doing? Cross the river there.
Attack!
Well, looks like they had wars, and when I was in centuries, this is I was going to them. I mean, I was in Latar, yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, their entire team is missing.
No, they aren't. I saw four of them on mid, so I decided to go and ultimate on some of them, so...
Okay, so 1v5. You went Killing into that willingly, you're telling me.
Spot on.
Where's your head at, man? Where's your head at?
You see?
I said, where's your head at?
Mm-hmm. What head? We're talking about
your brain. You know, your physical, like human head.
Oh, you mean that head? Okay.
Like, where is your head at when you're going and saying 1v5 is a good matchup?
With my ultimate, yes. But like, there was smoke. There were wards.
But team.
some strange word. I didn't know that word.
No,
Coming, go.
Get him. I got this. No, the guaranteed. The guaranteed shackle.
I used 15 stacks of the magic wand, like a magic wand, I don't know. And I died anyway because it just slogged. Can you get Ricky?
I'm not ready!
Darkness and ignorance take you all.
Dad, are you gonna sit here, you're gonna sit up there, or you're gonna sit friggin' on my lap or somewhere where you're not interfering with the game. Let that be known.
Full bore!
Fuck, I am out of HP.
Ooh, Dire, you gotta fortify them, their structures, good work.
They're still hunting.
Oh boy, your top tower's under attack!
Take this!
Come in mid, careful.
Sorry, Cap. Jeez.
A no trajectory. My spotter direct. Yeah. It's not time yet.
We don't have any wards here. I suppose we'll have to buy them.
Sure is shooting. On target. Yes. Yes.
Oh wow. I actually don't. What would they do here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Full ball.
Oh, it's not awkward, we need.
Double kill, oh man.
Hell, please. Oh fuck. 3.5. Stun. Bullshit.
Double kill.
Yeah, fuck that, I'm getting back.
Oh.
And he's out of existence.
Oh. Hey.
His ulti takes him out of existence.
Uh-huh. Oh, middle tower's under attack.
I know.
Yeah.
Oh jeez, your middle tower's under attack!
Of course!
Popping off shots.
Hell, please. Get him. Oh, end up. Go, get him.
Bounty. What the fuck?
Oh, nobody's getting up to the middle tower.
So, I don't understand. You have full mana, everything, yet you're running away?
My father guides me.
Okay, good.
Morning. Killing spree.
That at least something.
Your warning shot. Oh, your top tower's under attack.
Uh-huh. Go for head.
What do I need next? Probably Shadowblade will do it. Yeah, they aren't really print carrying dust, are they?
Mm-hmm.
Look what I found.
Careful.
Shrapnel! As you say.
I'll try to ultimate.
Sure is shooting.
Winter, get back, please.
Yeah.
You know, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower is looking pretty good.
40 bottom tower under attack.
Whoa! Your bottom tower's under attack.
So cool.
Morty, watch out! It's a killing spree!
Oh, Rick! He's dominating now! He's dominating!
Well, that's pretty good, I would say. 2 to 4, that's fine.
Oh man, what? Get up on out of here, because Radiant just fortified their structures!
Wyvern's gratitude.
Sure is shooting.
Whoa! They took out the enemy's top tower.
Yeah, I'd say I've earned a wyvern's gratitude. I buy enough fucking wards.
I'm not ready. Eat lead.
Accident stack.
Gunpowder.
I got her. Leave her. I got her.
Oh, not so fast, Morty, because he just mega killed. It's a mega kill now.
Dude, really? Okay, anyway.
I don't have any mana.
Take this.
Nice orbital laser.
Of course.
Oh, we got a good change, I would say. How would you go chase, right? Like, 3-0.
Yeah, we're pretty good at chasing. I mean, hell, I have my snipe, which can contribute magic damage afterwards. I've been trying to pop it off at the beginning of fights as well, just to get more snipes in.
Oh, the enemy's middle tower's gone. Serve them right.
Full bore.
I actually like the idea.
There's the ward, you see, right? There's the ward, get it, please. Thank you. TP.
I don't have a TP anymore, though.
Hold on.
I should have phased him. I should have shut up.
Morty, who was that?
I don't know.
There's a bottom. If someone can someone TP, I can. I just TP top.
I have no TP. Really, actually need. I am constantly carrying sentry.
You know,
wards.
Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower is looking pretty good.
40 bottom tower under attack.
Oh!
As you say.
You know, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower is looking pretty good.
40 bottom tower under attack.
Oh!
You die. I'm not ready. Spotted.
I'm going to get a hurricane pike.
Yes.
Really?
Well, I'm gonna get a four staff anyway.
I'm not ready.
Oh, okay. Well, okay.
I figure I need the four staff anyway, so I might as well. It will basically make a hurricane pike, and I can use it as a I can use it as a four staff or a hurricane pike, so you know it works. If I hit myself, it's a four staff. If I hit the enemy, it's a hurricane pike.
I know.
Sorry, man. We are dealing with a lot. Like, we have two heroes. I mean, at least two people on our team that took a while to figure out their heroes, so.
Yeah.
I'm used to explaining at this point.
Quick draw.
But, you know, now everybody's figured out their heroes, and luckily it didn't lose us the game. Anyways, we need to actually keep up the sentry ward cover.
Yes!
Oh god. Guys, we need sentry wards like all over the map to counter Ricky.
Well, at least just near towers, I would say. And they are pushing bottom right now, so if someone could help, would be good.
That's wonderful. No one. Uh-huh. He's ticket. Wonderful. Awesome.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's what I asked. Oh my god. Your items weren't muted there, Reaper. Why didn't you?
Oh yeah,
just
your bottom tower is
shadow blade. You got it, for that specific reason. This is why we need sentry wards. I was keeping sentry wards all over the map, but then I had to, you know, get some items.
Top tower.
And I can't get rid of the Aquila because I need mana regen. Next time I would do that to Ricky. I think you just gave Slark a bunch of essence shifts.
So dude, like, you know, two heroes, Ryan and me, Slark and the Darkseer. First of all, I didn't see Ricky before, and I decided to stay alive and just use my ultimate, okay? Otherwise, I would die for sure. There was Ricky, Darkseer, and Slark. But I didn't see Ricky at that time yet.
My spotter direct. Check it out.
Whoa, jelly way.
That's two down, pretty much push.
I'll try to get him.
Spread out push lanes, basically.
Attack! Go for head. Trick shot!
Got your top towers under attack! Yes.
Nice sight.
Yes.
And also, when you said you will get a hurricane pike, I thought you were talking about pike. That's right.
Oh man, what? Get up on out of here, cause Radiant just fortified their structure.
Yeah, you kind of killed me.
No, I did not, dude. You have a...
No, I shadow bladed and you froze me.
Well, it doesn't take the shadow blade over, so... means you use your shadow blade, then I used my E, and then you were shadow blade, and in E means they couldn't see you unless they have words or dust.
Well, I'm pretty sure I hurricaned like myself. In panic.
Well,
but you know, I was frozen, so.
Otherwise, I swear you would die.
As I was flying away to my 2 inches, I got frozen. Anyways, I had buyback, but I'm debating it here in 30 seconds.
Ooh, Dire, you gotta fortify them there.
Waste of a glyph, I would say.
Oh my.
Yeah, you need to check items, man. Invoker, get out of there, your BKB's running out.
Morty,
I swear, they all died then, if I would know.
Ooh, your middle tower's under attack. Great, your middle tower, you can't use that anymore, it's gone!
Oh my fucking god. Okay, we're good.
Can you... Dude,
can I fight myself? Because I'm fighting myself.
And, just wanna say...
What do you just wanna say? What do you wanna just wanna say?
Senge and Yasha aren't good for ranged heroes at all, like never. You can see that moving slow range, 13%, it's like nothing. If you would like buy Scotty,
can you, help me with this? Thank you. Good shit. Nice. Anyways. Yeah, that's why a lot of people in the pros get, you know, Sanji and Yasha on ranged heroes. Because it's so terrible. That's why most builds with Sniper get Sanji and Yasha in 6k MMR. That's why it's so terrible. Yeah, the strength really helps in the, what the fuck is it called? The MAME chance is good. And the speed is really good, too. It gives 16% movement speed. Combined with phase, and plus you gotta add into a headshot into account for the slow. 40% plus that 15% is about 55%. Yeah. Anyways, I might need to get Blacking Bar, I don't know. I'm really pondering what items to get. I was pretty much sure of everything, now I'm kinda guessing. That's a disruptor. I say we fuck. I missed uphill.
Of course. Yeah.
Killing spree. There was a clipping issue. There was a hit detection issue.
I'm not ready.
Love it, but hate it.
This dude. Star.
Dismount from life.
I'm fine.
We need sentries.
Spot on. Well, you can just say thank you to our supports who just fed 12 and 13.
Uh-huh. Not yet.
I would say that's awesome.
Yes.
Almost ML.
I'm not ready.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? It's a killing spree over here.
Go get him. Just ultimate. Oh, Jeff. You could use the ultimate on Slark and he would die.
They're fighting against your middle barracks right now!
Ooh, your middle barracks just got wiped off the face of the map.
I'm kind of more worried about the Ricky behind me.
Oh, well, at least one. Go get Slark. Go get Slark. You have so much gold, you gotta buy something. I don't know, probably I recommend to buy for you, I don't know. Well, that's fine, okay.
Yes.
That force field leads me to believe that Dire has fortified their structure.
Okay, Rax held. Rax held.
Oh man!
enjoy killing
Radiant
Spree.
Radiant wins! Radiant's victorious!
Shut up, Morty.
Not my fault. That's all I gotta say about that. It's not my fault. That wasn't my fucking fault. I couldn't do any better. That wasn't my fucking fault. I tried so hard. It wasn't my fucking fault, damn it. Little Timmy drowned in the well. I couldn't do anything. Fuck. Oh, man. I tried so hard.
I'm really thirsty.
Got
Can
so
you go
far.
Give me a slurp?
But
yeah,
in the
I'll
end,
be right back.
It didn't even matter. I gotta stop that. The lowest I've ever been is, I think, 1900. Then I pulled back. Might have to start spamming Brood. Anyways, this has been ReapGravity6 signing off. You saw that game. You saw what happened. This is why I play, like, why I freaking record Dota. Because I... just... sometimes the matches, they're not your fault. You gotta lay back and accept that. You gotta sit there and you can accept that. And the problem is I have to accept it way too many damn times. Like, seriously, I know my games when I've fucking failed, when I've just let my team down. But too many times, you have to just lay back and accept that your team has fucked you, and they took, like, halfway through the game to figure out their hero, and they've already given up such a lead to the enemy carries that it's too late. Anyways, guys, ReapGrad36 signing off. See you in the next match. Don't fucking feed. Learn your hero.